8 years ago, we started with the idea of completing this road to the southern part of Uinta County. It would have economic impact, it would create greater possibility for mineral extraction, create a great opportunity for the students of the state of Utah. So it's a great day, and I think that we have other expectations that we can improve and continue to work, but it's good to be here for this ribbon cutting. Thank you.
This project has been a very exciting project to be a part of, but it actually started many years ago in the early 90s. We've had political leaders, BLM, CITLA, private landowners, engineers, contractors coming together to work very diligently to get this completed. 44 miles of road. We employed 829 people on the project. It's just a great day to be able to cut a ribbon on this project.